Welcome back to more TP Randomiser. We are finally going to complete our first seed. Hopefully we will have, you know, our 100%. And if you've been enjoying these randomizers, be sure to subscribe to the channel. And if you're enjoying the other projects as well, follow me on Twitch and Kick, be sure to be notified for them as well, because not even I know when I will go live next. Still sorry about the plastic, that'll be persisting for quite a while. That's fine. Only one, huh? Key to Palace. Was in Palace. So what, that's how many? Six? It shows five. So close to that 100% that I've been looking for. Just three more heart pieces. There's not a lot of footage to really show. Yeah, I knew the previous room had something. Key to Temple. Alright, we didn't finish Temple yet. That's right, I was missing. I was missing a key. And then, okay, so it was in Palace the whole time. Okay, let's do Palace and then head to Temple. No. Damn it. Could I even make it from there? Yeah, I can. I have double claw shots. What are you on about? Who needs that platform? Duh. Now we're good. We are good now. Yeah. Look, if I pause the video for all the unimportant bits, we barely have... I don't think we would even have 10 minutes of footage, so I might as well. You know, see this off. I don't know, we're doing this. Yeah. that was quick. Soul really does matter in, in terms of how much damage you do to Twilight things. I think this is treating me as if I don't have the soul. Which is actually quite welcome. It means I don't have to... means I don't have to do actual platforming. Okay, so it does only register 5 keys on screen at a time. So I actually, I don't think I showed it. I cut all the Twilight. Souls are required to get to, or to get to that area. See, just like that. So, in a previous app, I said that the palace side entrances require 2 keys each. I think there was just one that was used. Should be... yeah, I was gonna say there should be chests. But there are platforms to go on, so that's fine. Cash is almost going to stop, finally. I still haven't entered Hidden Village. Explosives. I really hope it changes. $10. Fuck me. You need the big staircase. Oh, maybe you don't. It's just easier with the big staircase. Oh, one more. Is it also in palace? There's like, what, one chest left in temple? 10 bucks. One of them's still got the map, right? 100 bucks. Or do I have it? I think I do have it. No, I don't. I have compass. Do you actually canonically get compass before map? It's not usually the case. And there it is. Yeah, I always found that odd about palace, that you get compass first, before map. Would have thought my soul-powered sword would have done something about that. Isn't there a... no platform? Okay. Is it this way? Other way. You expect it to usually get out with double claw shots. Interesting. Alright, let's see what soul-powered sword gives me. Seeds. Seriously? I would have hoped that it was actually a heart piece. It said I was given some seeds. Like, really? Is it necessary? I usually kill all the Twilight Kargaroks, but not necessary in this case. Now onto the main tower. You can do it. There we go. Nowhere near me. Disgusting. There's my bigger quiver. Let's just get out of here. Actually, there's still more to be killed off. Okay, it's just this time I'm doing it without Hawkeye. Thank you. kill every last one of them. I'm certain you get something for killing everything. I know the boss key's here, though. Water bombs! Everything for killing, you know, everything. You do get something. There it is. Bomb Bag Expansion. I knew it's in this game. How the hell am I gonna get to Hidden Village anyway? More noise even on a Saturday. I think I know exactly who this is. If it's even being done right now, it's fucking 11. That's the unit number, I mean. Where's the chat? Yeah, it's over there. Shield attacked, come on. Oh, what a snipe. Water bombs. Oh, I'm getting cramps now. Don't like that. Last key, hopefully. Yeah, I think this is the last key. And then we do the ant fight. So, that, and then that, and then change to this. Whoa, where are you going? Shadow. I can't believe he becomes invincible for a time. Ah, nearly there, mate. First. I'm already thinking of Hyrule. I actually did forget about the... Oh my goodness. I just couldn't spin properly. What's he giving me? A mirror shard? The heavens. Alright, to Temple of Time. Final bug submission! And it's arrows. Alright, we've made it to Dark Knot Room in Temple of Time. Should be easy work. Easy work, no damage. The 50 rupees under under Link's house. I knew it'd show up eventually. Time to go. Armagoma down. And it's explosives for the heart container. What's the mirror shard? It's the last bomb bag. Oh, goodness me. We certainly have gotten some shit. Best song? I think I messed that up royally. So we did make it to Hidden Village. But no shard! I mean, my best song is Best Howling Stone. And that's our last skill. It was in its rightful place. Now, time to do cat minigame. The last piece of heart in the Hidden Village cat minigame. Still two more po-souls. I have no idea where in the world I'm going to find those. Well, I guess there's only one thing left. And that's King Garen. Yeah, I consulted the spoiler log one last time for that final po-soul. And it's a po that never spawned. And that was the Kagariko Gorge po. Never spawned once. I learned that from speedrunners. Oftentimes I would get the laugh but not take damage. I'm right up against the fence. I always felt the trying to shoot him when he's charging at you was a bit too quick for me. Mortal draws the best skill. Don't bother changing my mind. I learned this from Point Crow. I didn't think it changes direction. Yeah. Okay, imagine trying to do this with plastic. No, it wasn't Poinkro, it was Linkus. Sorry, mate. Linkus is like, remember when you were in the horse fight and Zelda's aim sucked? Well, that wasn't her fault, that was your fault because you didn't direct her. I really thought it was automatic the whole time, though. And something else I should have learned from speedrunners, TBH. Glad to see this sword in tears, by the way. Time. What is that? 3 days? 3 days? 4 days? When did I start the new seed? I honestly don't remember. It should be, actually. Let me look at it. New seed. When was that? I don't know. I honestly can't tell ya. Oh well. Well, if you made it this far, thanks for watching. I'm glad we could finally clear a seed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, follow on Twitch and Kick, be notified for those. No, 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 well, I will go live next and on which platform either, so. Whew. This has been TP Randomiser, but I finally completed a seed. See you around. See you in the next one.